Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's juniors, and they take on the Lions.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League, it'll be competitive, there will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
Can he put them in front? Well, they've decided to make a change. Vidic. James Tavernier. Now Sissoko. And he takes it away. And now, passing it through. Can he finish this? An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Well, the action underway once more, and the onus is on juniors to erase the damage done by that concession. Reguilon. De Bruyne now. Conte. An encouraging move from juniors, this. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Sissoko. Oh, what an opportunity. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Lozano. Alan. But it can't get all the way through. Lozano, here's Carrasco. Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Not really the ideal clearance. Alan. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Crucial and couldn't quite hang on. And problem solved for now. Space on the flank and a tidy tackle. And it's a quality pass. Vidic read it well. Bruno Fernandes. Sissoko. On to Rooney. Martinez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Carrasco. Dybala. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Dybala. Is this the moment? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Rashford. He's given it straight to the opposition. Lozano. Oh, good use of the ball. going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. De Bruyne. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure. As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
De Bruyne. Conte now. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Carrasco. Alan. Alan. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. James Tavernier. Wonderfully weighted pass. Outdoing his opponent. It might be. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Dybala. Now Conte. De Bruyne. A glorious chance. It must go in, surely. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Sissoko. An alert intervention. Now, just couldn't keep the ball. Martinez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. They could really get at the opposition. De Bruyne. Crossing possibilities. Teammate available. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Happy fans, happy players normally means moving up the world rankings. Good football all round. More to come today, I reckon.
Plays it back. Balak. Can they forge ahead? Terrific block there. Rooney. On the ball, Balak. Pure ball control. Getting in there to take it away. I always feel it's an absolute joy to watch Paulo Dybala at his best. Lee, what do you particularly like about his game?
I love his ability to pick up the ball in space. When he's in a good area, he just stands still.
Mbappe, can he give them the lead? Oh, and he puts away the second chance, but the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, as we see again, Derek, this is why you shoot across the keeper. Always a chance of a rebound, and the keeper's punished. Good goal.
So the game continues. Will there be a quick answer from juniors? N'Golo Conte. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Conte. Here's Carrasco. Dybala. A disappointing end to the move. Mbappe. He has time to play it over. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Rashford. Mbappe with it. Balak, and here's Ben Yedder, and a textbook interception. Nelson Semedo, and here's Alan, and taking it away. Promising sequence. Ben Yedder. Can he finish? And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Well, a second goal for them here. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball.
The visitors have had total control of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Balak. Mbappe. Now with Balak. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Alan. Lozano. Dybala. Oh, a lovely ball. Had to come up with the ball, and did.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Michael Balak. Adama. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Rashford. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Ben Yedder. Oh, what's he gone and done? Carrasco. Carrasco now. Lozano. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Ben Yedder. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Marcus Rashford. Extremely sloppy in possession. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Playing with purpose and control. Crossing opportunity. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And here's Wayne Rooney. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Wonderful block. Cut out by Ballack. And the emphasis is on creativity. Ballack. Ben Yedder. In possession, Adama. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. On to Robin. And on to Robin. Ben Yedder. Michael Ballack. Rooney. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Ballack. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. The crossbar got in the way. Alan. Nelson Semedo has it. And here's Alan. Not an especially strong challenge. Lozano. And still looking for space. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming.
Wow, listen to that noise. They have to use that energy to try and score here.
And a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed. So there we have it, 2-1. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Robin. Here's Kleiber. He lost the ball, Arjen Robin. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Marcus Rashford. Rashford. And he's broken free. Can he find the angle? Wayne Rooney. Carrasco. Nelson Semedo. Alan. Joe Gomez. Adama. Here's Mbappe. Ben Yedder. Rooney. Read it superbly to take back possession. Mbappe. Beautifully weighted ball. And it might be. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. And here's Wayne Rooney. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Conte. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Alan. Moving the ball effectively. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Ben Yedder. Unable to keep the ball. They've regained possession. Not the pass he had in mind. Alan. Retaining possession proving difficult. Rashford. Perfect challenge. And that's an important intervention. Throw-ins given. Adama. 10 minutes left for play in this match.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
And on to Robin. And return to Robin. Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. He made it look simple, really. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it fizzled out. Getting in there to intercept. Dybala. Here's De Bruyne. Oh, a vital interception. Robin. Kleiber. Now with Robin. Wayne Rooney. Ben Yedder! And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And putting it back. Well, real disappointment at the full-time whistle. Not the result these fans were hoping for, and they know they've missed out on a cast-iron opportunity. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Happy fans, happy players normally means moving up the world rankings. Good football all round, more to come today, I reckon.
Dybala able to close down the shot. Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek, just look how quick he reacts.
Kevin De Bruyne with the corner, punching it clear. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Alan, and with that the attack fizzles out. Cantona, well, wasted opportunity here, would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Conte, Dybala, can he get them in front? And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. The opening goal of the game then. No, high quality defending. Oh, a nice looking pass. It could be the big moment for him. Take a bow. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? De Bruyne. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Conte, on the ball, Seedorf. Dybala, will he play it in? Ronaldo. Carrasco. And intercepted it. Played off. He's in control of the situation. Seedorf. Could be. And it's in from Paulo Dybala.
Well, his positioning on the pitch is second to none. His finishing isn't bad either. Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Conte. Carrasco now. Seedorf. Dybala, that was untidy. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Eusebio. And back with Eusebio. Well-timed tackle. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Offside, a tight one. Conte. N'Golo Conte.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Now with Cantona. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And with the goalkeeper. Alan. Nelson Semedo. It's with Dybala. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. And will it be the leveller? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's with Eusebio. Cantona. Can he finish this? In it goes! One goal after another, a highly impressive performance.
Coming off the pitch, number 5, Alan.
And he saw the situation developing.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Mendy. Here's Ronaldo. Cantona. Eusebio. Now Conte. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Promising looking ball. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. Dybala. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Untidy in possession. And Mohamed Salah now. Interception to snuff out the danger. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Nelson Semedo. Porto. Oh, in with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. Oh, it's gone in. And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
N'Golo Kanté. Salah. Kanté has it. De Bruyne. Kanté. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Kanté. Here's De Bruyne. Dybala. Pretty simple save for David De Gea. Nelson Semedo. And a throw in it's going to be. Dybala. Lozano. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Well, did his job defensively. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Good junior's move in the making. Dybala went in strongly to win the ball. Dybala, a really top-notch piece of defending. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. De Gea. So a throw in here. Kanté. It's with Dybala. N'Golo Kanté. Dybala. De Bruyne. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Number 23, Kevin De Bruyne.
Plenty of options. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Kanté. It's with Dybala. N'Golo Kanté. Salah. Well read to win possession back. And he's through here. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Just the challenge that was required. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, a nice looking pass. A mischievous effort. Wonderful chip. Superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
Options in the middle. An effective challenge. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Salah. Gorgeous ball from Dybala. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Put in by De Bruyne. And De Gea untroubled. De Bruyne. Decent position for juniors to be in. And Seedorf comes away with it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. They need to get bodies back. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Salah. Carrasco now. And they have possession again. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Dybala. Excellent vision from Dybala. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Salah. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Eusebio, and beyond the last defender, offside. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Seedorf, it's there for him. He'll be cross with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it was poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed at it a little bit, went for power.
Lozano. Dybala. It's with Irving Lozano. Untidy in possession. And there goes the final whistle. Understandable that an air of negativity might envelop these fans. It has gone against them, and so failure to move up in the rankings, Lee.
Well, when you go into every game, Derek, you've got to have fire in your bellies. You've got to have a work ethic to get through a game. They didn't have that today. I think they've let the manager down, to be honest.
Thank you.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the final game in the weekend league coming up. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, well, thank you, Derek. It's been a great weekend of football. The hosts have played pretty well, haven't they? More of the above for them. Final game of the weekend. Can they improve a little bit more?
Lozano. Can he give them the lead? And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. 1-0 then. Raphael Varane. Mbappe. Fine use of the ball. Patrick Vieira. And return to Ronaldo. Well read to ease the pressure. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Adama. And De Bruyne in a useful looking position, but will there be an end product? Oh, what's he gone and done? Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Lozano. Now Dybala. Carrasco. What's an important piece of defending. Luis Figo. Neymar. And return to Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. And just like that, they've lost possession. Conte. Disappointing pass. Can they trouble the opposition this time? They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. A very effective challenge put in. Dybala. Gorgeous ball from Dybala. De Bruyne. Here's Carrasco. And he might be through here. And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Walker. And there to intervene. Lozano. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Dybala. Carrasco. Well, nicely cut out. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Well, how will he react amid the press? Went in strongly, decisively.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Lozano. Carrasco now. De Bruyne. He's in position. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. He's given it away. Carrasco. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Has someone to play it to. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Well, they no longer have the ball. De Bruyne. In position. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Bruno Fernandes. And attempting the through ball. Ronaldo just cutting off the supply. De Bruyne. Carrasco now. Alan. Dybala. Unable to keep the ball. Lozano. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Lozano. Lozano. He made it look simple, really. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes has it. Figo. Here's Mbappe. Neymar! And there is the goal! Wow, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now. Well, 2-1 it is here. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Walker. It's with João Cancelo. De Bruyne. Adama. Good looking sequence. Alan. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Roberto Carlos. Did well to win the ball back. Good pressure to regain possession. And they are on the move again. And with the goalkeeper. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And a poor ball. Adama. Well, the attack fizzled out. Neymar. Roberto Carlos. Roberto Carlos. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Vieira, the ball winner. Patrick Vieira. Mbappe. Well, the attack looks promising. That's how to do it, inside your own. Is it going to be? He's foiled them on his own. Dybala. N'Golo Conte. In possession, Adama. And the cross is very much on. De Bruyne. Carrasco. Now Conte. Lozano, Carrasco, Alan, keeping it moving dynamically. Rosano. It should be. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Mbappe. You can sense the threat is there. Ronaldo. Here's Mbappe. Neymar. And able to close down the shot. Figo. Could pull one back here. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Able to get his body in the way. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. De Bruyne. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And he might be through here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. A tentative lead, to say the least. You feel they do need another one to secure this win.
Dybala. And now Alan. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Roberto Carlos. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And this time, it's in! And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Alan. Dybala. Can he finish them off? And he saw the situation developing. Rosano. Here's Carrasco. Conte. Rosano. Conte. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Carrasco.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Alan. Top class defending. This could finish it. He's foiled them on his own. Struggling to keep the ball. Joe Gomez. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Delightful pass. Alan. A penalty, and at a crucial phase in the game, it just gets ever more challenging for them. They've lost a player, they've got a penalty kick to face, and are trailing.
Well, could he get
in? It goes, a well taken penalty. Well, now it is final, and a real sense of feel good enveloping the home supporters. Just the result they wanted. They keep heading in the right direction.
Thank you.